I've seen many, many men dragged down by their friends. When the money comes flowing, the time is right. And in a battle of opinion, and me versus Lucifer and his minions, bet that I will lose every single fight. But if justice is a rock in a grand shining sea, is Gibraltar a place I can see? Is justice a scale blowing, breathing with the hell? Then let me know when we're all free. Stephen spent 18 years in prison. He lost his wife and his three children. He was guilty of the murder down by the train. He was wrongfully convicted when he crossed paths with the mission of the district attorney trying to feed the family's pain. But if justice is a rock in a grand shining sea, is Gibraltar a place I can see? Is justice a scale blowing, breathing with the hail? Then let me know when we're all free. Clown wrote an article filled with dust and particles, trying to get Freddy of Elm Street to stop. You see, he stepped on his shoes one time down by the Northern Atlantic line. He falsified the facts till he lost his job. But if justice is a rock in a grand shining sea, is Gibraltar a place I can see? Justice is a scale blowing, breathing with the hell. Then let me know when we're all free. In a nation based on freedom, it's all in the name of freedom. Justice should supersede any man. But I see Joe McCarthy dancing with the ghost of Salem. Spirits never were banished from the land. But if justice is a rock in a grand shining sea, is Gibraltar a place I can see? If justice is a scale blowing,